what's good, Vince?
Hey, what's up?
How's everything, Reggie?
What you got for me today?
Oh, a little scooter action. Sticker slapped up. Got some grip tape on there, ready to roll.
What's good, gorgeous?
Oh, how you doing, baby?
Big sure I'll be you riding this evening.
For sure.
You good? All right, yo, man. I'm going to take this for a test drive. Good looking out.
Do it.
Take care, brother.
All right.
Cannibal! I'll eat you raw meat, I'm raw with beats. So scavenger with it, nigga look like Jaws with feet. You don't want it, bitch. Y'all niggas know I get gully, what you want? Ooh. Listen close, y'all don't hear how to beat get ugly. When a motherfucker come through, excuse me, bitch. Leave the killer just a little bit and let a nigga do what he do. That movie shit. That sick, make a nigga wanna vomit, spit. You niggas already knew?
What's good, everybody? It's your boy Zig Short, and by popular demand, this is my scooter check. All right, so I'm gonna let you know how my setup looks from bars to wheels, top and bottom. So we're gonna start with the Raptor grips coming soon. These are the Raptor claws, and the reason why I like to rock these is because it's supposed to have a little bit more rubber than ODIs do, so it's like real good for shock on the wrist when you're taking jumps and stuff like that. I got my Scooter Zone Epic Rewind bars. Actually, my bars happen to be customized a little bit because me, I like to, you know, everybody knows I don't like to ride as wide. I'm riding about 17, which is pushing the limits of the Epic Rewind. So the space in between here is customized for me, just a little smaller than the average Epic Rewind bars. See, I got my little stickers, you know, gotta rep my crew, gotta rep all my sponsors, you know. And right here is my HIC clamp. My HIC clamp is golden because, honestly, like, a lot of people don't understand how important a compression system really is to a rider. And I've rode a lot of compression systems, and HIC is what I feel suits me the best. It's light, it doesn't come in like five pieces with a cap and a shim and all kinds of stuff, and it doesn't come loose and end up rotating. So like, if I'm doing a big 360, I want my fork to be pointed this way while my bars are this way, you know. So this is Scooter Zone HIC clamp. It's just the best. It's golden. Feel me? All right. I'm rocking the FSA integrated headset right now. And with the FSA sitting in the infamous Phoenix Reventing deck. As you can see, it's my nice little Reventing deck. Got a nice little grip tape going down that real quick. And going through the head tube of my fork is the Scooter Zone Epic Splashed Offset Fork. As you can see, it's a nice little cool little design. Right sitting inside my fork are the 841 tribal cords with Titan Red X Swiss bearings on the inside. And right back here is the Switchblade Brake. I'll cut you. And yeah, man, this is pretty much my whole setup right here. It's not really all one company, so I'm sorry I took so long to come out with it, but I hope you guys enjoy my scooter check. Now we gonna take this baby for a test ride, so you know, so we show my scooter ain't all talk.
One shot, bumper clock, bitches jumping on my dick, hopping like it's hopscotch, booty pop, my bitch don't wear that, she probably ass shots, I don't give a fuck, I fuck them all till they pussy ouch, potty mouth, Uchi Wally, bang bang, then I'm out, once a fucking pun of time, had your bitch inside my house, cooking grits and riding dick, swear she the best chef around, pop that pussy, now let me see you do the brown, I wanna rock, tell these bitch nigga it's they time of the month, niggas want beat, but I eat that shit, eat everything well done. I'm so far in the clouds, I can barely hear all that shit you rockin', boy, that was last year. Goat tier, niggas stare my style like a stock deer. Pump fear to you bitches, heart shook without the beard. Man, all these little niggas weird. They all lining up to come and see the last king. I get money.